I'm thrilled that we're able to announce that we've been able to restore full funding for the developmentally disabled. We know it was very tense budget negotiations this year. The families spoke loud and clear, and certainly as legislators and as government, we've got the obligation to help our vulnerable and those in need. And while it was difficult, we were only partially able to restore some of the money in the budget. We worked over the last several months with the governor's office, with the legislature, and with families to make sure that those in need are properly taken care of. And I'm thrilled.